profound these five glitches and tips useful and just generally fun to do if you have, please be sure to support the video by dropping like down below and comment down which one was your favorite. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you guys never miss a future GTA 5 video from me. Since hot vlogging them out, peace, thanks for watching.